Alrighty, today I'd like to show you how to draw a dog bone. This is one of the most simple designs that I have, so let's get started. You'll want to start by making two straight lines, probably about an inch or so apart from one another. Then at the end of each line, you are just going to make a forward three, connect at the end, and a backwards three, connected at the end. Look at that. Look at how easy that is. Hey, thanks for watching.